y'all, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I just got off work, so I don't know how I look. But today I am going to be taking y'all along with me to an on-campus event that my college is having, and y'all gonna get ready with me, so stay tuned. Okay, so I just got out the shower, and now I'm gonna wash my face and do a little makeup. When I say a little makeup, I just mean like eyeshadow and mascara and maybe a lip. I don't know if I'm gonna do a lip because I don't think it's gonna match my outfit. And I meant to tell y'all the reason why I'm trying to move fast and shit like that is because unfortunately I had to go to work today and work like a slave. So the block party already started like an hour and a half ago, so I'm trying to hurry up before I miss it. So this is the outfit I'm gonna put on today, and hopefully it look right when I put it on. Okay, so I have my outfit on right now, but I'm gonna wait to show y'all the whole outfit, and I'm not really feeling it, but it's not terrible, so we're gonna rock with it at the end. But now we're going to do my eyeshadow. First I use some concealer. I'm not a professional, so not too much. Okay, so now I'm going to put some mascara on because I forgot to do that after I was on my eyeshadow. And then I don't know if I want to do a lip for real, but I'm going to try it. And if it don't look right, I'm just going to wipe it off. So, yeah. I don't know if I'm feeling it, but it don't look terrible, and I'm already late, so I'm not gonna change it. But I'm gonna put my shoes on and my purse and then show y'all my outfit. Okay, so this is the outfit or whatever. These is the shoes. This is the purse. I don't really like this thing right here, but we gonna thug it out until I change it or whatever. But yeah, this is the look. And I don't know. Like, I really don't like the way these shirts fit. I mean, like, I don't know. But
I'm gonna look it up. And yeah, when I get to the party or whatever, I'll update y'all.
Okay, y'all, we back. Well, I'm back, and it's my friend Alicia. Say hey.
Hey, y'all.
They ain't got a name, so yeah. But
I'm gonna put Tropical Smoothie out of business with this tasting.
Y'all, we pulling up to the block party. It's deep over there or whatever.
It's deep or whatever. We late, but they said they having an after party.
They always having an after party.
But I don't know how. I don't know.
But yeah, I wish I could show y'all, but it's dark and y'all not gonna be able to see for real, for real. My roommate was on the phone with her cousin. She was like, the cousin had left early. She said it was too much going on. The police all running through the motherfucking crowd because folks smoking and shit. So today, or this year, they want to do their job and shit. Because last year, they was not doing their motherfucking job. Folks was puff passing.
Kappa. Watch this be this old Kappa.
That's creepy Kappa, definitely. And all up in the hot.
He ain't always staring me in my face. What the fuck do y'all want from me?
All up in the hot.
How house. Old are y'all? Like, what do y'all want from me?
That nigga old as fuck.
I meant to tell you. Remember when I was like,
bro. This shit really gonna piss me off because why the fuck is folks running? We ain't even get to the shit yet. We over here trying to take pictures and shit. Come on. We over here trying to take pictures and shit. And they ass is running because I don't know. What the fuck?
I'm
upset now.
We literally just got here and hella motherfuckers just start running.
I'm upset.
Well, look at this. We're gonna go to the after party.
Well, I'm looking for the hug.
What the fuck we going on, bro? Like, I keep saying, low-key school been crushing.
Look, hold up.
Yeah, shake that ass off.
Y'all, we finna walk up and see, or try to scope the scene out and see what the fuck this was about, because we ain't even. I mean, it's an after party and shit, but it's like, damn, bitch.
Personally.
Damn, bitch. Nah, let me tell y'all something. Because I got to update y'all on this motherfucking job, bitch. Why the fuck, I got paid yesterday. I go and check my motherfucking account. Bitch, that shit was not adding up. So.
Yo, check went adding. My shit was 544.
My shit was not adding up at all. So, I went into my motherfucking job today, and I was like, I said, who I need to speak to? My supervisor was like, I could speak to him, and he told me I wasn't the only one, the lighting bad, but he told me I wasn't the only one that came and told him that shit. So he was like, he gonna have more information about it tomorrow. All I know is, all I wanna hear is, bitch, y'all giving me my motherfucking money. That's all. Ooh, that trash stink. All I wanna hear.
Hello.
Hey, TK. Say hey to my YouTube channel.
Hey, YouTube. How y'all doing?
Let me go off on this light, but yeah, y'all, they had me fucked up, but at the end of the day, I just need to get my money, that's it. Y'all, it's packed out here. This shit in the grass, I don't really want to be in the grass because I don't fucking fly. Like, the fuck? Y'all, so while we get over there, bro. I hate my school, bro, like, because they piss me off. While we get over there and niggas is acting like they own it and they want to fight and they want to play with guns and shit like that. So, guns, we don't know nothing about that. Like, they want to play with guns and shit. So, we playing this game of back and forth with fucking running. Last time we get back over there, bitch, they going to cancel shit, something, something. All right, go home because some nigga walking around with a fat ass fucking gun. Like, fucking gun. So y'all, I forgot to let y'all know like what happened and stuff last night. Like everything just went wrong. Like we didn't go to no after party. When we got to the block party, like folks was playing with, you know, instruments and we wasn't instruments. They was playing with tools, like they was trying to be ghetto out there and stuff, so we wasn't really allowed to have fun. They shut that thing down. Like they said go home. Girl, yes, they said go home or whatever. And there was somebody posted in our like our college like group chat or whatever that there was gonna be an after party, but wasn't nobody saying if it was hitting or not, and me and my friend was not gonna just go over there and then the shit wasn't hitting or not. So we called it a night, and yeah. My night was ended cool though. Some cool girls was in the hallways giving out free shots, so that was cool. But yeah, I meant to let y'all know too that I do have an update. I do have a video coming on an update about this UPS thing. I gotta get y'all hip on that, and just stay tuned. And I meant to tell you guys about an upcoming clothing haul also. Yeah, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, bye.